Welcome to this edition of Lakeville City Council Wrap-Up. Let's take a quick look at some of the items presented to the Lakeville City Council at their May 17th, 2021 meeting. The council approved a contract to make repairs to Casperson Park Shelter that was damaged by a lightning strike last year. They accepted $23,000 in donations for the Parks and Recreation Department, including $16,000 from the Lions Club for the Valley Lake Pollinator Garden Project. They approved ordinances annexing 206 acres of land in Eureka Township, owned by the Ruddle and Edelman families, into the city for future industrial development. They held a public hearing and approved a liquor license for the new owners of Briano's Chart House. And the council approved the Cordelia Preliminary Plat and Comprehensive Plan Amendment. The project calls for 171 attached townhomes along Cedar Avenue, south of Cub Foods. If you have questions or comments regarding these agenda items, please call City Hall at 952-985-4400. And you can also watch the complete City Council meeting on the city's website at lakevillemn.gov or on Spectrum Channel 180 and Frontier Channel 184. Thank you for watching this edition of Lakeville City Council Wrap-Up.